Good morning, myself Yogeshwar. Today I will discuss about Einstein photoelectric effect equation. So now let's start the equation. Here any metal surface of any metal and photon of high frequency is falling on the metal surface. The energy of photon is absorbed by any electron of the metal, and free electron emitted through the metal surface. It is called photoelectric effect. Here W is the work function and Ek is the kinetic energy of photoelectron. The energy of photon is h nu. When a photon falls on a metal surface, it transfers of its energy to any free electrons present in the metal. A part of this energy is used in ejecting the electron from the metal, and rest is given to which the ejected electron as kinetic energy Ek. I am repeating again, when the photon of high frequency fall on the metal surface, the energy of photon is absorbed by the free electron of metal. Free electron consume the energy work function W for ejecting the electron to the surface, and rest energy is Ek. It is the kinetic energy of photoelectron. Energy of photon is equal to h nu. H nu equal to W plus Ek. Here W is work function and Ek is the kinetic energy of the photoelectron. So H nu is equal to W plus Ek. Next, Ek equal to H nu minus W. Equation first. It means kinetic energy of photoelectron is equal to the h nu minus W. W means work function. If photon fall on the metal surface of threshold frequency, if any photon having threshold frequency is fall on the metal surface, then energy of photon is h nu 0. Nu 0 is the threshold frequency of a photon, equal W plus 0. W means work function is here, but kinetic energy is 0 of the photoelectron. So W equal to h nu 0. It is the work function of the photoelectron, which is equal to the h nu 0. Placing the value of work function in equation first. Next, Ek equal to h nu minus h nu 0. We are putting value of work function in equation first. So Ek equal to h nu minus h nu 0. Ek equal to h. Here h is common both side, h bracket nu minus nu 0. So Planck constant h is common in this step. Next, the value of Ek, kinetic energy of photoelectron, 1 upon 2 m v maximum square. 1 upon 2 m v maximum square. It is the kinetic energy of photoelectron, equal to h bracket nu minus nu zero. This is called Einstein photoelectric effect equation. It is very important for the board student of 12th standard. Here M V maximum is the maximum velocity of a photoelectron. Now we are talking about Debrogli wavelength. Debrogli wavelength of electron. It is also a very important point for the board student. So let us start. Consider an electron. The mass of electron is m, and charge is q. The velocity of electron is v. I am repeating again. Any electron of mass m, which electric charge is q, and the velocity of electron is v. So kinetic energy of electron k equal to 1 upon 2 m v square. Next, k equal to q into v. It is another formula of kinetic energy of any charged particle, k equal to q into v. Here q is the charge on the particle, into v, v is the potential applied on the charged particle. Next, both equation put equal together. So here is the kinetic energy according to mass and velocity, and here kinetic energy according to charge and potential. So both kinetic energy is equal. 1 upon 2 mv square equal to q into v. Next, mv square equal to 2 q into v. V transfer of 2 in RHS side. So mv square equal to 2 q into v. M square v square equal to 2 m q into v. Here multiplied by m in both side. So m convert into m square. V square equal to 2 m q into v. V is the potential. V is the potential applied on the electron or charged particle. Mv square equal to p. P means momentum of the electron. P square equal to 2 m q into v. Next, p equal to under root 2 m q into v. If replace square, so apply under root on the RHS side. So momentum p is equal to under root 2 m q into v. P equal to 2 m into v. We can say also because q equal to v. Here is the charge of electron is e, so we replace q to the e. So momentum of the electron is under root 2 m e into v. Debrogli wavelength lambda equal to h upon p. Here h is Planck constant and p is momentum. Lambda equal to h upon under root 2 m e into v. It is the momentum of electron. or any charged particle. If the magnitude of H, Planck constant, 6.6 10 to power minus 34 joule into second. Mass of the electron is 9 into 10 to power minus 31 kilogram. Charge on the electron 1.6 10 to power minus 19 coulomb. Then put each quantity in the formula of wavelength, lambda equal to H upon under root 2 m e into v. So we get the following formula, following step: lambda equal to 6.6 into 10 to the power minus 34 upon under root 2 into 9 into 10 to the power minus 31 into 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 volt. Lambda equal to 12.2 into 10 to the power minus 10 upon under root V meter. Lambda equal to 12.2 upon under root V angstrom. So formula proved of Debrogli wavelength of electron 12.2 upon under root V angstrom. It is a very important derivation of Debrogli wavelength of any electron. So prepare this point very well. Last I am saying thanks for watching video. Namaskar.